In this video, we'll show you how to manage your BDD features and scenarios in Jira using the Scenario Manager functionality. Let's start with a little bit of background on our Scenario Manager functionality. This part of the plugin has proved very popular with our customers, where the number of features and scenarios grow significantly over time. To access Scenario Manager, click on the Features tab and then go to Scenario Manager. Scenario Manager makes it easy for anyone on the team with varying technical skills to maintain features and scenarios and bulk update them, including things like tags, steps, if the scenario is automated or manual, and finally, the linkage between the scenarios and Jira user story. From Scenario Manager, select the features you want to update using the filters and searches. Then identify the scenarios you want to update. Select Edit the selected scenarios and choose which feature you'd like to update. So to start with, we're going to add a tag called Criticals. And then you can see the Criticals tag has been updated. Next, we're going to edit and change them all to automated. You can see they've all been updated. Now we're going to link them all to a particular user story. And there we go. Thank you for watching this video. If you'd like a demo or a free trial, then please get in contact at support@assertthat.com or visit our website at www.assertthat.com. Thank you.